it and then promptly forgot what I memorized. But whatever, good walk these. Let's play our playthrough of Rogue of Eclipse on the 20. We're playing Ruby again. I guess the other day they released a new trailer for Volume 5. And in this trailer they showed Blake hunting down someone who will surely be a villainous fiend. Then chasing them. While also telling the backstory of, oh, what is their name? I completely forgot her name. You really didn't hear the Wii U tapping sounds, did you? What is her name? Hey, well, I'll get the look at my subscription so I can cheat by using the Ruby Chibi link, which I have not watched yet because it's, the only way I can really watch it is with my sister, really. But anyway. So, yeah, today we're playing as, we should probably play as Blake since it was a trailer, but, should we play as Blake for the first time, or for the second part, or for the second player of that mission? Should we or shouldn't we? By the Blake character short. But what is the name of her who was a friend until she attacked Blake in the last season? Was also a funnest with chameleon sensibilities. Ability change color. Come on. Load faster. But what is her name? Oh, Leela. Alright, Leela. Which is interesting, and also telling the backstory of, or basically adding even more to the backstory of the Faunus, and how they are treated generally in society. Like, for example, Leela was sent to a boarding school by her parents to get her out of where her parents were living, which were a mining region. And in the boarding school, that was only, basically, the only reason why she was allowed there, because they didn't like Faunus, is if she didn't change color, because otherwise you can't tell her she's a Faunus or not. No horns, no ears, no none. Or tail, or none. So, yeah. But basically, when a tragedy happened in the mines, her friends laughed. Because, they might be racist. So, and they always saw down on the Faunus, so they basically, she cried, turned blue, choking on her feelings, and they probably beat them up, and then joined the Red Fang. So yeah. Yeah, wait, hold on. Is this new? I mean, it's obviously a mod, but yeah, wow. How many creeps have I killed? Yeah, over 3,000. Oh, I even told you about high seat strikes. I mean, this is a bit, it's a bit much. Basically, you gotta get an eye for it, but yeah. Maybe level 10. Everyone's either level 7 or level 8, except for Rin, which is level 9 for reasons because the game was bugged. Okay, wait, is it any order? No, it's just in any order. Offline game complete 1. Yep. 100 combo 4 times. Pura game start 12. And then, wind play start 67, which makes sense by now. We're in 13 as well, okay. Alright. Total damage level is 1. Yeah, that doesn't have enough to me, is it? No, does it? Yang, game start 21. Yeah, the original character should have higher game starts Ruby 66, because I always play as Ruby. Alright, so might be the Terrell total of the early access. Okay, that's pretty cool. I wish I was in the main game, but yeah. It's not updating, I thought it might. Alright. Coach Girl for me, nothing. Alright, so we're on the right track. Now, who do we play as? Is the question. No, I just play as Yang. Pretty much. Alright, let's do this. I'm banking with Yang. Alright, I'll sing it for them. Alright.
We need to find a key thingy.
Indeed. Alrighty, but anyway, so. And on this, I did watch a little bit of Ruby Chibi Season 2. That's my sister, of course. I tried watching it by myself, but I just can't. Aha, you're still here! I thought you were. I thought you would be. Oh, you're an apple creep, too. Well, that's not gonna save you.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah. But yeah, so I watched it. It's, you know, it is really good. It's just. I just can't. I just can't.
Got it.
Well, that's a different spot. Usually it's on the. It's usually on the sand, but that works. My way, other news. Actually, let's go right this time.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Here we go. Yeah, what's supposed to be other news? I was thinking about something other news, but I can't think of it right now. Oh, there's the tracks. Oh yeah, the train. There's a 360. Here we go. Oh, an Ursa already. Okay, sure, why not? Oh, and friends. Ursas don't usually be friends. Watch it. Ah, oh, I thought I was gonna go with it. Moving! Oh! Running. Oh, yeah, see, Yink could take that. Just fall on lights. Over your head. Out. Actually, we can do that. Move it. Oh, back off! Oh, that does hurt. Shotgun! Charge! Shotgun! Charge! Shotgun! Oh, they do a lot! Ah, I wanted to go over, but failed. You moving? Ah, let's swamp. It's like, oh, no! Yeah! He's punching Ursa. I don't think so, buddy! I mean, punching in the face.
Did that tickle?
Or did that? Full wide, Arbit. Yep. Yeah,
did
I don't.
Tickle.
You think you could get away with that, did you?
Taking out the trash.
Indeed. Is there some other news I was thinking of? I can't think of any. There's a very late, sure. Oh, yes! Ruby Volume 5 is coming out October 14th, which they showed in the trailer. Images. Oh, alright, so we can go down here.
Oh, look, a cleverly disguised jumping puzzle.
Wait. This was die before? This was die before. This is here now. I didn't. Okay. Sure. Alright. Well, at least they called it out for what it is. I really figured I'd do this. Alright. If I was Ruby, it'd be no issue. Actually, we are Yang. Oh. Okay, that was a big fail. Okay, we're going to run. We're going to dash, run, jump, dash, then turn around the shotgun. Okay, running. Do it. Gotcha. Ah! Oh, I got a little too anxious. Okay, that's what it's got. Running. Jump, dash. Oh, okay. You can double jump. No, you can't double jump. Why don't you think that? Okay. Well, it actually doesn't take your time to speed up, so let's do this. Up in the last minute. There we go. Ah! It's because the thing went over, but I didn't. In case you fail, you're at, oh, that's cheating. It will be friend. Cheater. It will be friend. What? Yeah, won that bout. Okay, let's try this again. Go! Running, and jump, dash. Ah! That looked like I got it. That's just how the controls are. Go. Running. So sensitive. Okay, we're good. Ah! If like Spike at the worst time. I don't care about fighting a bunch of bad guys that like spikes. That doesn't, or Fairy Drops. I mean, not Fairy Drops, sorry, but Fairy Skips, but this one actually does bother me. Okay, you were good? Okay, we're good? We're good? We're good? Hey, Davey, you're Ruby after all. Alright.
Hello?
Yep, clearly this guy's a puzzle. Oh, wow. Now I want to hear what Ruby has to say. I'm going to do it the entire way back. Let me do it. Alright, there we go. That was easy. You know, makes me want to play as Ruby to get to here, and then makes me want to play as everyone, so... Are you staying face to me? Okay, sure, that works. Okay, let's do this.
Aww, who wants to share a sappy moment with me under the tree?
Not sure, not Marissa. There'll be something about this, which... Marissa, you can do better than that! You know what, we should upgrade it. We probably should have. Oh, that was not smart. I was trying to dodge the last thing if I didn't get out of there. That's my first day. Well, I want to begin with. With all those light heavy attacks, I want to do that. Oh, that one, two of them. What? Yeah, by the way, I should mention I've been feeling a bit terrible yesterday and today. And next year before this, I was, like, have my right eye went red and had a lot of veins on the left side of the right eye. And then I was, you know, just feeling a lot of pressure in my head, like I was insanely angry. But even then, that wouldn't be the same. That wouldn't even be to the same level. So yeah, I was not feeling well, and then I couldn't really type, walk, anything like that. So I'm better now, but even then, I missed EQ. You're on good. Okay. I tried dodging, nothing happened that time. Check it. What? Oh, finisher.
That's gonna leave a mark.
There you go. Oh, more? That's fine. Bomb me. Anytime you're ready. Oh, God. I actually did it twice, by the way. I did try dodging twice, but oh well. I don't want to say it all. Also, I've been unable to speak from SD today. So, yeah. But anyway, I don't really speak that much. If I misspeak, it's fine. Catch it. I could have, you know, used team attack, but well. Okay, trigger. Ow. No big. Oh, no, ultimate. Ultimate! Yeah. Do we get it? Yeah, we got it, but it's fine. Trigger. Okay, we're good now? Of course not. Probably. Alpha, Beowulf, that's fine. Dodging. That's what I was trying to do. Get logic. What? Okay, don't do once against those guys. Oh, that's not it! That's not it! I'm gonna do two. One, two. Actually, I got an idea. Although he doesn't have enough help to do it. Okay, so. Stop that. Okay, so one, two, up. One, two, up.
I got this.
I need another health.
Taking out the trash.
Yep. Alrighty, so. Armor or regions faster. Yeah, for sure. Even the Zhang, we kind of need it. More, I guess we're in close quarters. Hello.
What's really ugly and about to have both of my fists in its face?
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glim were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Drinking water, and that guy was another guy that's meant to kill you when you look at the scenery. Very smart. This one's fun over here now. Yes, he does. Oh, you too? You want some of this? Well, yeah. Oh, he's still up. I thought he went down. My bad. Watch him. Alrighty. Yup, there's a thing. Oh look, it's blocked off! Oh look, this grim's funny. Well, let's see what happens when we kill a grim. Also, are you not gonna do effects? I know effects around the impacts of the punches? Yeah, that's a lot better. What? Wait, was it? Okay, well, I'm just punching you. There we go.
Taste my fist!
Here. I couldn't get all the way fast enough. Ultimate! Yeah. Up it's you too. Because why not?
Taste my fist!
God bless. Keep moving. Doing this thing. Oh, I can't! Okay, that's for that one. Dodge! Great. Oh, it works.
Taking out the trash.
Okay, I kicked them. Do you run her? Not really. Can the enemies run her? Not really either. 360. Oh, 360. And there you are.
Check this out!
Oh, a grip. Never mind. Oh, whoops! I lost my finger on the Z. Well, not right.
Careful, guys. You wouldn't want to trip and forever fall. Eh? Am I right?
Trip where, though? There's nothing to... Oh, I mean, fall where? There's plenty where to trip with all these cobblestones, but... Where to fall? How do you fall here? If she meant falling over here, that would make sense, but yeah. Maybe falling up there, that too. Alright, this is the time I've been kind of dreading because of the... Well, you shouldn't think if you're just watching the Yang part of the playthrough. Or, actually, that is the Let's Play, isn't that way? I should get that more straighter when I go to record, shouldn't I? Or maybe, maybe more? Nope.
Taste my fist!
Watch it! I want that. What? Or aerial wash? And then just watch. Okay. I do it again. I wonder, what happens if we just do this? Ah, oh, murder things, right. He's stabbing. Suck. Fist. Or sucking. Fist. Suck. Get. Where's the out? Suck it hard. Like really hard. Next. Wait, do alright. I want some of this. Ursa, you can have some. We got plenty. Oh, ooh. Oh, that's well. That was closer. Actually, I'll quick. I kind of wanted to do it more to the Ursa, which is where I started the ability, but well. Moving. We'll get it all the way first. Okay, 1-2. 1-2. That's 3 game. I pressed it twice. I actually did press it twice that time. I did press it twice there. I did press it twice, right? 1-2. Yeah, 1-2. Get out of the way. Oh, fist up. Yeah!
See ya.
That worked splendidly. Now we know what we're gonna use against the boss.
Pow! Right here.
There you go. Do it. Arbit. More? Nope. Yes. That's so. That's why I asked. 25! Alright, let's move it. Who wants some of this yang? You guys do? Sure, you can have plenty of the yin and the... I guess you could call it the... drain, yes. I don't think they are. That would be it. That's what I would think. Is that Guzzard to me? I'm not quite sure. I'm just gonna leave you. Why? Oh, this guy's a shooting fuck. Why? Well, that's one off. Okay, is it time? Not yet. Oh, Beowulfs are still able to one their own, but not when they kill out. Yeah, this woman. Run. Okay, earthquake! Oh, yeah. And then just go. I want to do another light heavy, but oh well. As you can see, I can't really talk much. I couldn't talk much yesterday, but today is the same, unfortunately. Okay, I want to start ready. I'll say start ready, sir. Okay, here comes the big one.
This guy thinks he's real tough.
He does, because he is. But you're Yang, you win. What was their game? He was behind me once again, then the next thing he was in front of me. That's cheating. He's like, I was trying to dodge game. I pressed it twice game. You didn't press it hard enough or something? It's weird. Yeah, maybe I'm not pressing hard enough, or it's just being difficult to me, or I'm just not. The reason why I'm not pressing hard enough is because I'm sick. Actually, while we got a second, and to disrespect, I'll be doing this.
Check this out.
Yep. Here we go. 1, 2. That's perfect. I already know what they're going to do to you. Oh, a little lag. Whoa! What you want? Ow! Actually, was she trying to do a power? No, I think she was powering up for the uppercut. And over the head? Oh, he doesn't let you go over his head. Ow! That actually, okay, that nicked us. Well, we're back, don't take too many risks. That will be silly. But we are playing Zhang, so we might want to take some risks. Oh. Okay, that was being generous! Oh, that did nothing. Because I guess if we're in his arms, we're not getting about the spikes, right? This fight's up before his arms, yeah, that actually hurt. Running. Stop that. Stop being faster than Yang. That's cheating. Okay, they won't do that, but it works. Oh, this guy's not too bad with Yang. Especially now I figure out the technique of going over his head. Oh, nice dodge. What's up? Thank you, Yang. Dodge those. Oh, the lag. A lot of lag, actually. That's not just a little bit. That was a lot. Ow! First time he hits us with that. Arms getting stiff, or hands getting stiff, I should say. If arm getting stiff in this doesn't really matter, hand getting stiff in this does, and cramping a little bit. Oh, we're almost done. Do it! Nice dodge. Up! And get up for stuff. Running, don't waste this horror amount. Just gotta do the right move. And there's Quake, cause we're not going it! Yeah!
Team! That was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from. And more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
All right.
Booyah.
That was a good one. Actually, we gotta let... Oh, by the way. Total score, 1,354. Kill 73. All right. That could have gotten a lot worse. When I'm feeling sick, so yeah. Oh, man's really stiff now. That hurts a bit, but yeah. My right hand, too. Alright, but with that was a good one. We did better than I thought. I think we did better with the boss than we did with Pura. And better than we typically do for me. But then again, you know, I'm better now. And a little better than when we beat him with Ruby. How many times is relative, I would think. But yeah. My thing about Yang is you can murder things really quickly. You just gotta do them in their face. And with the right moves. So, yeah, alright, that PFS fit. Actually, oh, with the mods. Anything new I want to show you? Any missions? Nope. Cheap bubbles. Looking. there's a lot of resource packs. Nothing too new. Alright. I should just go default. Alright, but that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate watching on this, whatever it is, this video. I do appreciate it. Alright, so yeah, that'll be it for this video, and I guess. Oh, yeah, by the way, I didn't get a chance to record last night, so I'm going to upload this for the video of the day, so staying around 26 minutes definitely does help because. Because Vegas is really, really slow rendering things. Even with the rendering settings I got and how far from my computer is, I don't care. It's 2 to 3 times, basically 2 to 3 times the length of the video. 2 for anything up to, I want to say 40 minutes, and then an hour it comes 3 times for some reason. Alright, by the way, that'll be it for this video. And I guess, see you in the skin.